that Mr. Johnson fell asleep while Matthew was reading. He started inventing his one story.
2. He said that he was young. He wanted to be a great athlete. Then one night, he visited by a tall elf who gave a magic spoon help him grow.
During that time, you must eat the cheesy man dinner entire 27 days. Matthew took the spoon home.
In dinner time, he said the cheesy man dinner please, and he ate with his spoon. From then on, Matthew ate cheesy man dinner 3 times a day. After 3 weeks of cheesy man dinner, Matthew was ready for a big change.